大家好，
我是小七老师，
我是李老师。Welcome to Chinese Tutorial，
中文小课堂。
Do you chat with Chinese people online, or do you use Chinese social media? If you do, sometimes you will find some strange sentence that you understand every single character of it, but you couldn't figure out the meaning.
Because they may use some popular chat words.The meaning is behind the word, and sometimes it's related to some social hot events, so it's updated quickly. So today we are going to teach you some popular chat words. So you can see them a lot, and also you can use them when you are texting to your friend and you can surprise them. The first one, sometimes you may see a string of number 6, 6666, when people comment something. Do you know what does the code mean?
Give you a clue. Liu in Chinese have a similar pronunciation with niu. And niu in Chinese, we use niu to describe someone or something is awesome, fantastic, or great. So, because when we are typing, liu is easier to type. So liu here means niu, great. Another mystery code is 233. 233.It's also widely used in online conversation, but this time the meaning of it has nothing to do with its pronunciation.
Actually, it means laugh. When your friend texts you something very funny, and you can type 233, 233 to show you are laughing, because it's the code of a laugh expression in a famous forum website. So gradually it became widely popular.The next word is not a number anymore, it's 么么哒. 么么 sounds like a kiss, 哒 is to be cute, so girls use this a lot.
If your good friends do you a favor, you can say 么么哒 to say thank you. Of course, you can use that to your boyfriend or your girlfriend to show your love. The next word is 打 call.Yes, it's a Chinese tutorial, but this kind of mixed language chat words is more and more common now.
Yes, 打 call came from Japanese. It means the fans support the singer by waving the light stick and yelling together in the live show. Chinese people borrow this word to show your support to someone. This word is not so new, but still useful. It's 奇葩. The original meaning is,wonderful flowers to describe distinctive and great things.
Nowadays, we can use 奇葩 to describe someone who has distinctive personality or something looks really weird. In different contexts, 奇葩 can be positive or negative. Next word is interesting. It's 尬聊. 尬 means embarrass. 聊 is chat. So 尬聊 is embarrassing chat.
If both of you can't find a proper word to chat and your conversation is awkward and meaningless, you can say you are 尬聊.
The last words we are going to talk about is 油腻. The original meaning of this word is oily, which used to describe greasy food. Now, it's more related to middle age crisis.
Because some of the middle-aged people are considered not to pay attention to their appearance and their way of speaking is glib and oily. So they are described as 油腻. So in chatting, you can describe someone or some words as 油腻. Today, we explained you some popular Chinese chat words which are closely related to pop culture. Let's have a quick review. The first word is 六六六六.means great, and the second one is 二三三 means love, and the third one is 么么哒 means a kiss, and the fourth one is 打 call means to support.
The fifth one is 奇葩 means weird people or thing. The sixth one is 尬聊 means embarrassing chat, and the last one is 油腻 means oily or glib words and people.You can use all these words to chat to your Chinese friends. If there is any other thing you want to learn from us, just leave your comment below.